counter. Noun. An object, now especially a small disc, used in counting or keeping count, or as a marker in games, etc. He rolled a 6 on the dice, so moved his counter forward 6 spaces. Counter. Noun. A table or board on which money is counted and over which business is transacted, a shop tabletop on which goods are examined, weighed or measured. He put his money on the counter, and the shopkeeper put it in the till. Counter. Noun. One who counts, or reckons up, a reckoner. He's only 16 months, but is already a good counter, he can count to 100. Counter. Noun. A telltale, a contrivance attached to an engine, printing press, or other machine, for the purpose of counting the revolutions or the pulsations. Counter. Noun. In a kitchen, a surface, often built into the wall and above a cabinet, whereon various food preparations take place. Counter. Noun. In a bathroom, a surface, often built into the wall and above a cabinet, which holds the washbasin. Counter. Adverb. Contrary, in opposition, in an opposite direction. Counter. Noun. The piece of a shoe or a boot around the heel of the foot, above the heel of the shoe, boot. Counter. Verb. To contradict, oppose. Counter. Verb. To take action in response to respond. Counter. Adjective. Contrary or opposing. His carrying a knife was counter to my plan. Counter. Adverb. In opposition, in an opposite direction, contrarywise. Counter. Adverb. In the wrong way, contrary to the right course. A hound that runs counter. Counter. Adverb. At or against the front or face. Counter. Noun. The breast, or that part of a horse between the shoulders and under the neck. Counter. Noun. The back leather or heel part of a boot. Reference. Please support us with your subscription.